The world is moving towards a clean energy future, but where do we build the infrastructure to make it happen? The Geospatial Energy Mapper, or GEM, is a comprehensive online mapping tool for energy planning. A one-stop shop that helps identify areas that are suitable for wind, solar, and other clean energy infrastructure projects. This free tool was publicly launched in 2013 as the Energy Zones Mapping Tool, and updated and rebranded in 2023 as GEM. Hosted by the U.S. Department of Energy's Argonne National Laboratory, GEM empowers users to explore the potential for clean energy across the United States and its territories. Users can dive into a vast library of mapping data, see existing energy resources and infrastructure, like transmission lines and power plants, analyze wind and solar potential, and explore siting factors like protected areas, population density, or land use. With its hundreds of mapping layers, users can use GEM to locate areas for clean power generation, electric vehicle charging stations, and more. GEM's scope includes all major types of energy resources used to generate electricity. GEM lets users personalize their experience, overlay different datasets, zoom in on specific regions, and create custom maps to focus on an area of interest. Mapping themes allow users to rapidly set up the map for a particular focus, like solar, wind, or electric vehicles. GEM has nearly 100 modeling criteria to choose from: population density, proximity to nearest substation, wildfire risk, and low-income household percentage are just a few examples. Its modeling tool helps users identify the most suitable locations for clean energy products by generating a customized suitability model based on factors like land use, environmental constraints, and existing infrastructure. For example, this map of GEM modeling results shows areas favorable for utility-scale photovoltaic solar power plants. Default models in the system provide a convenient starting point that users can then easily customize. GEM benefits a wide range of users, everyone from project planners, researchers, engineers, utilities, consultants, regulators, non-governmental organizations, and the public can use GEM to make informed decisions. Visit gem.anl.gov today and explore the Geospatial Energy Mapper.